shit. Come on. God damn it, I can't figure out where to go. It's a very ill-defined track. Track just doesn't. Don't like it. Hit by a wheel. Can't. God. I'm not sure what's the right way to go. Why is he flying above me? Ah, come on. Come on, damn it. Yeah, I know, it's the other cars are like so much, they're so tall. I used the boost too early there. I should have been more patient. Gotta use it at that final stretch. Yeah, the second doesn't mean anything though. You gotta get a win. I actually like this car though because of the parasol. Key is not to make a mistake here with the track. Bit of domination right there. It's not unlocked yet. So you can drive to certain track areas. First couple races, you gotta figure out the track. Jesus. Fuck. God, this is just a disaster. Like I said, this game is really, really big on shortcuts. by a fucking train. So you figure out what the best shortcuts are. Charge there. Fucking asshole. And I hit the train every fucking time. I don't know, this is more of a long cut than a shortcut, but it's a bit safer, I think. Jesus, come on. It slowed me down. Come on, 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 come on! No! Oh. Went with the protective power up because I didn't want to get hit by something. Yeah, Dave, I think you were confused about the dowry. That's what I thought. Leading the shortcut pack here, which is good. This guy's right on my ass. Yeah, if I gotta take that shortcut, then I gotta hammer the boost right here on the last lap, and I think I got the win. You asshole. Hit me with a tire. Alright, lad, just gotta be ready for the last lap. Hit my boost. Get the win. fucking obstructed view is pain in the ass here. Fuck. Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. Oh. Unbelievable. Come on. I mean, you was perfectly planned, and I just kept getting hit by shit. Course. Assholes. Yeah, I know I'm in last place. I actually don't mind being in last place here. Go. They threw a lot of weapons at me late, as usual. Manic Mines. Let's see what this is like. And now, here they are. The most daredevil driver, Tammy Driver, whoever's rolled their wheels in the wacky races for the competing for the title of this was obviously a bad move. Jesus. This is... Wow, that was a terrible move. Yep, I didn't think that would hit me. All right, I'm not learning a ton here on this first trip through. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is that? Of course I've lost the lead. Because it's some sort of bullshit. That hit me as well.
Target.
whip their ass. This second, I don't know what this is here. Let's see here. I don't know if this is a different type of race I gotta do. Hard to see. Fuck. Oh. I've actually won anything here. Okay, so I'm not. What the hell is this shit? I don't like this track at all. This is definitely one where you want to be following somebody and then just make a late pass. Oh, God, yep. Which way am I going? Oh, fuck. Why would there be a gate? Ugh. That you're not supposed to go through. This track is horrible. Horrendous. This is not a track you can lead on because it does not make any sense. Not being in the lead. She's got a... It's... Where the hell do I go? Okay. How is that going to hit me? Definitely the way to go at the top here. A simple arrow or something would be helpful on some of these. God. Wacky token things. Oh, there's no way I can win this. There's no way. Shit, I didn't get that one. There it is. Actually, I got him at late. Woo! Challenging. Alright. Well, that's going to be it for today. We'll be back tomorrow with a game that Michael selects. We'll see what that is. And have a good weekend.